Yo guys, what's up? So within the new update, they dropped the anniversary event and I farmed a bunch of infinites and the portals and the new raids. I got new units and while grinding that, I actually got 56 anniversary star. So we're gonna be opening it. I'm hoping to get all the Dragon Balls. Right now I have 2 Dragon Balls, so I just need 5 more to get the secret unit, I think. So yeah, we'll see. That is so unlucky. Is that all the rewards for it? Oh, hell no. I haven't opened one, so this is my first time seeing the rewards. And that's kind of bad, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, Starfruit capsule, okay. Okay, maybe a Dragon Ball, please. Ah, none. Alright, another times 10. Okay, capsule. I'm gonna have a lot of Starfruits after this. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. 56 left. Starfruit, gems, bruh. This is not good at all. Bro, what are these rates? Okay, Star Remnant, that's the most, that's the best one I've got. But we're looking for the Dragon Ball, so I think the Dragon Ball is really rare for this anniversary star, bruh. That's my last one. Let's open the capsules I got. Let's see how much I got. I got 20. So let's open it all. So why not? I don't really care. I just want to open it. Okay. Now I'm stacked with epic star fruits. Okay. Oh my goodness. I'm stacked with epic star fruits now. 41 out of 100. I'm always like short on epic star fruits. So now I don't have to worry about losing my stock again. And let's use another times 10. Epic, okay. Red, blue. Alright, that's all good. 50 out of 100. And yeah, that's it for this video. I really wanted to save up more, but I don't think I'm gonna get to 100 anniversary stars anytime soon. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed and maybe I'll post a video. I just need to evolve Sengoku now and yeah, I'll be posting a video. So see you guys on the next video. Take care. Peace out.